Canadian Cup in Latvia started in 2008, so this is the 6th year already. And Mado. And it's a 38 ladies.
Dator spēles paspēlēt stāvēt.
PlayStation. Divatā.
So, more than 2 times more men than the ladies, but it's usually.
It's 11:30. The men will start their competition with 10 kilometer interval start. Bet vīriem 94 dalībniekiem 11 Latvijas slēpotāji startēs. Cerams kādu laiku arī madonieši arvien vairāk un vairāk sanāks, ja citi slēpošanas interesanti un atbalstīs savējos. Atceramies, kā pagājušajā gadā Latvija pirmo reizi vīriešu konkurencē iekļuva labāko 30-niekā. Tas bija Romans Pužuls sprintā, izcīnot 29. vietu un tiekot pie pirmajiem vēsturiskajiem punktiem vīriešu konkurencē Skandinavijas kausā. Good morning once again everybody. Welcome to Latvia Madona to the 3rd stage of Scandinavian Cup in cross country skiing. We are starting
Gailups.
Sveicināti visi Madonā, sportisti, līdzjutēji, treneri. Madona ir tas gods jau 3. reizi pēc kārtas uzņemt vienas no lielākajām distanču slēpošanas sacensībām Skandinavijas kausu. Tas nozīmē, ka mēs esam pierādījuši to, ka spējam organizēt sacensības augstā līmenī, un mums jau 3. reizi tiek uzticēts šis pasākums. Kā redzat, arī sporta bāze ar katru gadu attīstās, un pašvaldība veic ieguldījumu šīs bāzes attīstībā, lai viņa kļūtu par pasaules augstākā līmeņa sporta bāzi. Vēlreiz sveicu visus dalībniekus, tiesnešus. Lai veicās!
I will try to translate shortly. We have the honor to organize the Scandinavian Cup for the 3rd time, and that proves that we can organize in a high level. Madona City tried to invest to develop the sport complex to become very high level cross-country and biathlon competition holder. I would like to wish you all good luck and once again, good results for you in a competition. And now, I would like to give the floor for the president of Latvian Skiing Association, Vairis Brīze.
Sveiciens visiem Madonā šajā skaistajā ziemas dienā. Prieks redzēt daudz sniega, labu laiku, prieks redzēt to, ka nelīst, prieks gaidīt un droši vien arī sagaidīt kādu saulēnāku brīdi. Gribu novēlēt visiem kārtējā Madonas rīkotajā Skandinavijas kausa posmā labus rezultātus, labas emocijas un labu sportisku garu.
And all athletes are wished to have good results in this nice weather, nice place here in Madona from the Latvian President of Skiing Association, Vairis Brīze. Good luck to everybody.
And you too.
Veiksmi visiem šīs dienas sacensībās. Lykke til, til alle sammen i denne konkurences kanājas kap. Šobrīd ir 15 minūtes paliek līdz startam dāmām bez 5 km distance.
9.40.
Tātad aptuveni 10 minūtes paliek līdz startam dāmām 5 km distancē. Now there are 10 minutes remaining to the start for the ladies competition. 10 minutes to the start for the ladies 5 km race. 10 minūtes til kvinnere 5 km. Tātad 10 minūtes līdz startu. Es teicu, 4 Latvijas pārstāvis arī startām.
Šūna par kvinnere 5 km. Klasiski stīl. Og Norge har stilt opp med 5. Ikke har 5, og Finland bare 2.
Two stages already have taken part in first in Norway, Sjusjøen in December, and then Sweden in Espersund in the beginning of January. And
four races. Together it's Akrin from Sapporo 2007 who is leading the overall rankings with 280 points. But of course she's a member. The hot favorite will be the Great Ingun Nidal from
was won by Norwegian.
Martin Eckhagen competed for 5 kilometer classical time. Kari Öreslin was a 5th and Tuva Tufdal Stavar a 6th place. And that was a no Latvijas pārstāvēm Ingai Daužkānei pirmais numurs, Kiti Auziņa būs nākamā, viņai 5. numurs un Natālija Kovaļova 3. no Latvijas pārstāvēm starties 7. numurs un Anda Muižniece trasē un viņa, protams, nezinās konkurences laiku, bet nu pašai jāslēpo savā slēpojumā un kāpēc gan ne. Un tātad sacensības arī sākušās un Inga Daužkāna pirmā dalībniece ir devusies trasē. Jā, šajos siltajos laika apstākļos, kad ir 0 plus 1 grāds, ļoti svarīgi slēpes un smēru izvēle. Jums klasiskajā stilā ļoti svarīgi. Tas iespaido rezultāts. Now we have started competition. The first athlete, the leader of Latvian team, Inga Daužkāne. Now on the course for 5 kilometers, one lap, 5 kilometers. The highest point, 176, lowest point, 136. So it means the height difference is 40 meters. Total climb 198 meters. Maximum climb is 30. Now the Latvian Daužkāne is followed by Lithuanians. The youngsters, the 15-year-old Silvija Adomonīte and the same age, 15-year-old only, Neda Bukovskite with number 3. Yeah. Finland Marian Pitkanen is 26, Karin Kagenietis is 37, Ragnar Haga, number 36, and Astrid Hoyres Linde, number 33. Tagad ar 5. numuru startē vietējā Madoniete, Hitija Auziņa, 3. vietiņa FIS-sacensībās priekuļos janvāru vidū Latvijas čempionātā un 4. vietas slidsolī 2. dienā. Tātad no Latvijas pārstāvjiem bija otrā klasiskā stilā aiz Ingas Daužkānes.
Šitā te visi jūs
first athlete from United States of America is Annika Miller. 17 years of age, the youngster from United States. So she is the third youngest athlete in this competition for ladies today, 5-kilometer race.
Jā, bet paņēm it kā tukšu vienu fotoaparātu.
Un atskaitīt vēl Latvijas izlases
dalībnieces no Krāsavas,
Natālija Kovaļova. Number 31 is Eva Svensson, Mūra Ski Club. 16th place for Eva last year here in Madonna.
The second place winner, the andre plass, also from Norway, also from Norge, Britt Ingun Nidal. And ladies and gentlemen, the winner, vinneren, also from Norge, also from Norway, Kari Vikhagen Jeitnes. No, national song again, Ja vi elsker. And now the national anthem of Norway, Ja vi elsker.
Thank you.
Gratulerer. Congratulations for the three Norwegian. Wish you good luck tomorrow. And if you want to receive the prizes, money prizes, you have to go to the secretary and you will receive all you deserve for the podium places you earned today. Wish you good luck tomorrow. Ønsker dere lykke til i morgen og... Og det omtrent 25 minutter til neste start for en 10 kilometer klassisk stil. 25 minutes remaining for the start for the men. Take on with the classical style with the interval start. Da det opp til en 25 minutter, sånn at jeg vir 10 kilometer distanse er interval start. Og Tore stemt 94 enda linjeke. Vien på et smitt og Latvijas pārstāvi. Un cerams arī vietējie un madonieši sanākuši kublākā skaitā un atbalstīs mūsējos. Dāna konkurencija Anda Muižniece iekļūt 30. Un tika pie viena punkta Skandinavijas kausa kopvērtējumā. Un pagājušā gadā vīriem sprintā Rolands Pužolis bija 29. Izcīnot divus punktus, pirmos vēsturiskos punktus Latvijas vīriem Skandinavijas kausa ieskaitē. Un šodien ceram uz labvēlīgu rezultātu arī 10 km distancē klasiskajā stilā. Quite sure that he will not take part in any other races. He is now in the Norwegian national team. Also, Anders will be in a World Championship in Val d'Isère. Didrik Tønseth from Norway is in the third, and also he is a member of the Norwegian national team. Picked up, selected for the World Championship with a very good result. He's lying in the fourth position with two wins in Östersund. And also he will not take part in any other Scandinavian Cup races. Lars Nelson is in the
fifth. Tātad 10 km distance, 1 aplis 5 km un 2 reizes tiks veikts šis aplis. Dāmas 1 apli veids 5 km distance, vīriem 2 garāk, tātad 2 apli. Protams, mēs lielākas cerības saistam ar Arvi Liepiņu, kuram 46. numurs, labākais no latviešiem pagājušā gadā. 36. vieta viņam, bet 2011. gadā Raivis Zīmels bija labākais, Jānis Paipels otrs labākais un Arvi Liepiņš bija 3. labākais no latviešiem.
Singo, bišķiņ pastāv, un tad uzliec
apkārt. Pavels Ribakovs pagājušā gadā otrs labākais no latviešiem. 43. vieta viņam, un šodien viņš startē ar 16. numuru. Now the American Benjamin Sexton started with number 2. He took part in the World Championship for Juniors and Liberates, and in sprint distance he finished in the 14th place. So Sexton is a very good sprinter. Let's see what place he will earn today in a 10-kilometer classical style. We saw the Estonian Rein Oyest, the sprinter, was very good in the 4th place. And also the Norwegian sprinter Kari Vikhagen-Jednes won the 5-kilometer race for the ladies. Jā, Jānis Šņoriņš no Talsiem tomēr nestartēja. Tātad pirmais no latviešiem, kas dosies distancē, būs ceisinieks Viesturs Eglītis ar 4. numuru, kurš pārstāv Siguldas klubu A2. Pagājušā gadā Fispriekuļos sacensībās viņš bija 10. slidsolī. Šogad viņam tik labi neglējās. Bet pastīsimies, kā viņš būs sagatavojies Skandinavijas kausam šeit Madonā šogad. Tātad pirmais Latvijas pārstāvis. Viesturs Eglītis ar sezonu numuru 9 ir trasē. Second American on the starting line, Jack Novak, representing up Nordic Ski Center. The junior, the last year for juniors, for Jack Novak. Appearing with Thomas Nortug. So Ansnes from Norway leading, Nortug second, Bigland third, and the best from Finland is Jari Huhta, who is now moved to the fourth place. But Ansnes has opened very good margin, 26 seconds.
Will he beat Holland, who have opened very fast first 5 kilometers? Sindre Bjørnstad, Skar from Norway, under 23 world championship in Liberec. And now Skar is second. So Norwegians are leading after 5 kilometers and also in the finish. Top three from Norway, the fourth place from Finland. And best American, Reese Hanneman, is in seventh place. Best Estonian is Alev, who is in 10th place at the finish. 1 minute, 4 seconds behind the leader. Minutes 9.6 seconds. Yeah, we have now two leaders, two Norwegians, Arsnes and Rundgren. Exactly the same time, 27.09.6, and Hivern is now third, 17.6 seconds behind. Kjell from Norway goes into the sixth place. Schinstad is 27th. Morten Pettersen from Norway is eighth place at the moment, 44 seconds behind. We are waiting for Holland. Holland, who was leading after the 5 kilometers, and Holland crosses the finish line and goes into the lead, 26.39. Schwesek Stretini, the team for Holland, and han tar ledelse. Anders Tetri Renemo går into fjerde plass, 37 sekunder. Anders Steen from Norway, 19th place. So in top 10, 8 Norwegians and 2 from Finland. Seventy-eight is Per Nygård from Norway, and seventh fastest time, 57 seconds behind the Legion is Petter Hivern in fifth place.
Og nå nasjonalsangen av Norge, ja vi elsker. Now national anthem of Norway. Congratulations once again, gratulerer en gang til, og lykke til I morgen I Fellestad til 20 kilometer, det fristil. Good luck for you tomorrow in 20 kilometers, must start in freestyle. And also, you can receive your prizes in money cash at the secretary.
Yeah.
kurā.
Pāris kadrus Rīgas korespondencijas.
Jā, Rīgas.
Nofilmē tā.
Viši, vai jums slēpju baigi maz, baigi nesmuk izskatās tā.
To sapracīvā, jā?
Es sapracīvā.
Čau, Mārtiņ.
Čau, čau.
Tad darbnīca notiek, jā?
Jā, jā. Tad mums jāsaķemējas un pie fizieru jāiziet ātri.
Tas ir svarīgi, es domāju, smiedziņš tagad ir prātā tev, jā? Ko tagad likt visu? Kas jāliek, ja tu visu zini jau?
Zinu, jā.
Apēc pusstundas nemainīsies apsākt?
Nodosiet visu...
Ā, ir. Ko, ko? Es tāpēc arī šeit...
Galdu nefilmēt.
Galdu. Jā, jā. Gludekli drīkst?
Drīkst, drīkst. Galdu apdrīkst.
Jau, ko tu liec tajā?
Starpīgi.
Kā, tas tev tavs, jā?
Tu beidz vērīties.
Tad pajautāt, var tu tad runāt, vari?
Varu, bet negribu.
Es saprotu, ka tu negribi.
Nu jā, tad nejautāt.
Tu sēdzi, mums apmēram tādu pašu apstākli priekuļus.
Tu filmē vairāk viņu labāk. Redz viņš vairāk viņā. Es tad maisu
tikai kājām. Jā, jaunos, jā.
Jāiet.
Nē, es tāpēc bija bet man
liekas,
ne?
Jā, sīvētā, nē.
O,
nē, tā
ir apreiz, uzvarā. Man bija... Tāda
labu ieraudzīja. Ats ar
to
tuneli. Jā, kāds nāk.
Vestī, kuruko!
Otrā diena, pēc 10 minūtēm starts. Nebaidies, es...
Ja, nē, nav vajadzība līst uz vajadzības. Tas nebija, kas sūtīja tie madonieši, kur Norvēģi interējuši teica, ka tik traki smagā trasē neesmu brauc.
Šim, tad būtu lasidā. No, es tā ne, bojēri bīti gudīdās, un mēs tekri ir klasisks stīl. Brī, et ir dāk, izskrīm. Han den en av det
stärkaste
i skandinavisk kapp i sprint. Så det blir väldigt spännande. Då säger Esman sista etappen. Han kämpat mot Christian Tetley Renemo. Overall rankings, it's Norwegian Brittingun Nidal, who is the first with 339 points. Kari Vihagen Yates is followed in the second place with
360. Next and she's
completing it. Points and she's
jābūt. Nu žēl, ka mums ir, teiksim, nevar konkurence normāls
as well, and she will be one of the favorite.
Kāds būs Knauzers? Nu, nekā.
Palaidu un atstāju.
Arī variants. Bet vismaz izsegot vajadzētu.
Nē, bet zini, te ir kaut kā citur jāliek. Es tu gribi ko, te kā viņi iet nāk, reku jau būs. Stāsies, kā starts būs, ne?
Nebūs tik jau vieni, bet ieteikušie šīs. Apmēdījumās un dosies
uz šāršu.
Jā, vakaru
vienīgā. Nē,
es
esmu mērķis. Tev vajag smagi. Tas uzsaka.
Slikti.
Awarded the lower number. So the Brittingun Nidal with number one. She has a 38 fifth ranking points and she is the only athlete who has less than 40 fifth points. Then we have four athletes with 40 and something points. It's us.
Šeit varbūt var nefilmēt tomēr. Šeit toču vienāk varbūt.
But Ragnhild Haga was a number 2, he's also the world champion under 23. So
Pratam ir aizliegts priekšā. Redzam no fotoaprāta objektīvā tikai tādu svītriņu.
Jā.
Tā ir līnija un no attāls sastāv no līnijā.
Un cik kadri sekundē?
Līdz 2000, bet man te ir 1200.
Ā, to var uzlikt, jā, izsitspēja. Un viss tas kompītī rakstās.
Jā.
Ā. Nu, teiksim, es varu noskrīt, un tu man nofinišu.
Today's the winner, and number 5, Martin Munrada Hansen, and number 1, Britin Gunnidal. Yesterday's second place, and number 11, is Eva Svensson from Sweden, the best Swede. Now, Eva Svensson, with number 11.
The first lap of 5 kilometers. Now that 13 minutes, around 13 minutes now have passed, and let's see how much time they will spend on the first 5 kilometers. Varme Finland, what with Finland? Is it Finland here staying? And we see American also staying with the leading group. Chased 25 meters behind, also 4 athletes with 2 Swedish and 2 Norwegian girls. And it's number 4, Tua Tufdalstaber in the lead, and Astrid Oreslind in the second, and number 9, it's Celia Oreslind's sister, and Katja in the 8th, and then followed by Munrad Hansen, and then number 13, it's Evelyn Settlin from Sweden, and number 21 and 16, Book Wall, world champion in roller skates, and the Sweden. Group by 3 athletes, 22, Emily Flaten, 19, Lisa Dahl. Yesterday, 17th and the second best Swede. World Junior Championship, finishing in top 20 in the World Junior Championship. This year, 1 week ago in Liberec. Number 11, Eva Svensson. Yesterday she was fourth best Swede. Number 17 it's Maria Nakstad from Norway, and number 24 Astrid Bruland, and then followed by 25 and 15 Rebecca Rora
Bruland. Šodien ir jāsasniedz finiša, tad arī viņa tiks pie punktiem. Šodien, ko būtiski nemaina, Andai svarīgi ir sasniegt finišu. Sazīmusi, tātad 15 gadi. The younger athlete in this competition. Pat no Austrālijas bija atbraukuši startēt šeit Madonā. Nu, pirmajā aplī 14 minūtes bija pagājušas, un tagad jau 22, 22 minutes have passed, and soon, the athletes, the leading group, must come again to the stadium. And also there is number 9, Celia Slind, number 8, Kari Vihaganiedes. And we are waiting the athletes, and they come. Some 15 meters gap. It's Ragnhild Haga, world champion in Liberec 2 times in the distance races, world junior champion. And they followed by Silje Oreslind, Kari Vihaganiedes, and Tua Tufdalstaber. So they trying to chase the Ragnhild Haga. And then followed by number 2, Astrid Slind, and number 5, Marte Munrade Hansen. Then we see the group. We see the group of 10 athletes now have a split, and Ragnhild Haga opens gap and goes into the lead. And then she is followed by the other Norwegians on the uphill. The other Norwegians are trying to close the gap, and Silje Slind and Vihaganiedes now have closed. It was some 15-20 meters. Now it's like 5 meters. And number 4, it's a 2000 tower, little bit back behind Yatnes and Cecilia Slind. And then the group with Astrid Slind and Munrad Hansen following her by some 8 seconds. And then we see the
are the Norwegians and the Swedish trio here. Before the upper now, remaining for the leaders, Ragnhild Hagen lead, followed by Silly Oyreslin from Norway, Kari Vihali Magnus also from Norway, and then Tua Tugdal Ostaver. Tua Tugdal Ostaver, second place in Shusho Kyle, and Silly Slinde was 8th there. And Kari Vihagen, the 8th was a... And she decided the race already in the beginning of second lap, but now everything will be decided in a sprint finish, and it looks like Kari Vihagen Jeitnes, yesterday's winner, now in a leading position, going around the sister swing, rund sister swing, and oh, det oppløpet, og Kari Vihagen Jeitnes leder, følger Haga og tredje Slind, and it looks like Ragnhild Haga, the world champion under 23, will take the victory today. Number three, Ragnhild Haga is third, and Kari Vihagen Jeitnes, two victories in a row for Kari Vihagen Jeitnes. Winner yesterday and winner today, Kari Vihagen Jeitnes, a good sprinter from the Norwegian team. Two times up and going into the leading positions in the last, finishing second, and the sister of Slind, Silje Oyreslind, is third. Number four, Tua Tugdal Ostaver, finishing in third position, and number two, Astrid Oyreslin, fifth, and Munrad Hansen, sixth, and then number one, Brittingo Nidal, seventh, and Marian Pitkanen in eighth position. The best non-Norwegian is Marian Pitkanen, finishing in the seventh position. Number 10, Caitlin... So it was a 23 points separating Jeitnes before today's race, and with the win today, Jeitnes will increase her lead in overall standings. So Lisa Dahl and Sophie Caldwell for the United States, and also Julia Swan crosses the finish line, as well as Emily Fletcher from Norway. So Kari Vihagen Jeitnes, the winner yesterday and also the winner today. Brittingo Nidal finishing in the seventh place today. It means 36 points for her and a 64 points difference. And it was 23, so now it will be 41 points Jeitnes ahead. So the first three are separated by 2.4 seconds. Vihagen 1 second ahead of Haga and 2.4 seconds ahead of Slin. And then the group, Staver, Tufdal, losing 23.9 seconds. Astrid Oyreslin in the fifth place, losing 28 seconds. Munran Hansen in sixth, 33 behind, and Brittingo Nidal in seventh, 34.9 seconds behind. And the finish, Marian Pitkanen finishing in 8th position, 35 seconds behind. Caitlin Pedersen from United States in 9th position, 46 seconds behind. And Katrin Harsem in the 10th, 1:07 behind. If we look for the best Swede, it's Evelyn Settlin, 12th position, 1:19 behind.
Eka nousu siellä, niin siinä edessä oli vielä kaksi kaatunut. Sanoi, että oli melkein viimeinen.
Balbo Kuol 11th, Anne Kalvo 13th, Caldwell Sophie 14th, Julia Swan 15th, Lisa Dahl 16th, Emily Flaten 17th, Emily Kristoffersen 18th, only 18th place for Emily Kristoffersen. Kristoffersen was 4th in Tjusjøen, 3rd in Östersund in Pista, but today only 18th place. Heidi Raju from Estonia, 19th place. Best Estonian, Heidi Raju, the same as in World Junior Championship. 20th, Eva Svensson. Astrid Ruland, 21.
Jenny Raivio from Finland, 22. Rebecca Rorabu, 23, from United States. Marija Nakstad from Norway, 24. Inga Dauškāne no Latvijas labākā šodien, 25. vieta un 6 punkti. Es kā nav izkausi ieskaitē. Laura Rohtla, 26. Tad Inga Dauškāne par 10 sekundēm apsteidz spēcīgo Lauru Rohtlu. Bet Heidi Raju, viņa zaudē minūti 16. Tātad tik un tā mazāk nekā. Vakar mūs Amerikans. Sofi Kaldro 14. Rebecca Rorabu 23. And for Finland Marian Pitka. 7:40. Big Chris Emily. And the start for the men is 12 o'clock, and now we see Kristina Kazlauskaite from Lithuania going.
Baltijas valstīm vēl jāsagaida, un tad arī dāmu 10 km mazstarts būs pabeidzies.
And I think the first top 30 finish in the Scandinavian Cup for Silvia Domonite. And 2 points less than teammate Kristina Kazlauskaite, who finished in 27.
Ikke med det for kvinner til start. Third place, tredje plass. Fra Norge, Silje Aure Sling. Second place, andre plass. Også fra Norge, Ragnhild Hagen. The top world champion under 23, Ragnhild Hagen. And a winner yesterday, and also a winner today, from Norway, Kari Vikhaget Jeitnes. It's Kari Vikhaget Jeitnes, the new leader in overall rankings with 460 points, and Brittingo Nidal is in the second, 375, so chasing back with 41 points. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Norway, Norge's national song. Norway takes everything again for the ladies, like yesterday. So wish you good luck. Man skal lykke til I Estland til neste etappe I Skandinaviske Cup. Now it's around 10 minutes to the start for the men. For the men, 20 kilometer must start. Velkommen til Latvia igjen, og lykke til Estland.
Cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare.
Jag ska bli så tacksam att som Arvis Lefing är ett sätt att bli två en domoro. Favorite is number one, it will be Snorre Einarsson, who finished fourth in Sweden, Norway, in the first stage of Scandinavian Cup. Also, Mattias Rundgren was 8th in Sweden and Östersund in the second stage of Scandinavian Cup. Hans Christer Holland, the winner yesterday, he was 14th in Sweden and 18th in Östersund this year. And Sinde Bjørnstad's car was 10th in Sweden. Helge Stad, Daniel Nirmer, Rose is 9th in the shoes and also very good in the free technique. And Ronnie Andra Hafsos was 8th place in the shoes. The team is in good form, a good day, he can win. He can be very fast. Former biathlete Ronnie Hafsos. IQ 2012, det var første to plass for Sverige, og det var svensk Fredrik Karlsson som vant i fjor 30 kilometer klassisk kilometer fellestart i skøyteteknik.
Jeg tror du sier det, men jeg skal ikke tamle det tamme mos.
Og halv måned senere.
Disko var i kassette var i. Nezinu. А, а ты кирит это валей.
Колоисты рубил, да.
Я, я.
Och han vann här i Madonna andra gång i Skandinaviskappen förra säsongen. Men dessvärre han omkom i ulike i april 2012. The promising new future of the Swedish cross-country skiing, winner of two stages of Scandinavian Cup last season, also winner here in Manada in 2012. And of course, he was hoping for the national team to take part in the World Championship on home soil in 2015 in Nepal, but unfortunately it will not come through because he died in an accident in April last year. And he was the winner last year here, so I would like all athletes and all other people presented here to commemorate his win and to remember him with one
minute of silence. Atkārtot. Sargulēja pulksteni kaut kā.
Dubli lūdzu. Vai tad?
Nu jā. Nē, nu ko tas jau neko tādu nepateicu.
Viņš jau pats man to stāstīt.
No Becozo.
Šito jau dubli var atkārtot īstenībā. Ja kāds pātru startē vai kā. Tāpēc es klausu.
Thank you very much everybody.
Vecskalniņš bija.
Shows, ne shows?
Wish you good luck in today's competition. Önskar alle lykke til i denne konkurranse i dag, andre dag, i Madonna, og fellestart i skøyteteknik. Now it's remaining approximately 2 minutes to the start.
Det spēlāk, nākošā piegā hien.
So 80 athletes, the 7 nations representing Norway with 39, United States with 5, Sweden with 3, Finland with 8, Estonia with 10, Latvia 11, Lithuania with 2 athletes on the starting line. Estonia yesterday with 22. 30 seconds. Un tā arī vīrus starts otrās atrezītdienās Skandinavijas kausā ir sācies. Also, the men must start is on the way. 80 athletes from 7 countries are competing in 20 kilometers freestyle. 5 kilometer lap and they will make this 5 kilometer lap 4 times. Ladies had 2 times less. Distance 10 kilometers, 2 laps, but for men 4 times. Last year with 30 kilometer distance and they completed 6 times. This time only 4 times they will ski this 5 kilometer lap. Mēs arī tad iedam redzējuši startu, tad
vien mēģājumi kārbātos vietu
1. Then followed by Ole Marius Buck, the Biosen Ankerman in the relay. And number 9 exits in the Björnstad's car, number 13, Erik Lorentzen,
number 30 Daniel Spoken, number 20 Tuge Pedersen, and number 14 Martin Hallier-Sexpersen, number 19 Gustav Eriksson, the best on the field at the moment, and 23 Eri Vatra from Estonia. So Estonia and Vatra sweeping with the group here, and they are uphill in the stadium. So
Første
runde skal over. So around 200 meters left for them to complete the first lap. So we see the group of some 30 athletes all tied together. Nothing spread out, redzam Aris Liepiņš, tur līdzi pirmajā grupā. Vismaz, ko var redzēt Latvijas izlases formā. And it's a number 20. Tīgis and Turga in the lead, number 13, Lorenz and Erik. And number 32, Emil Nieng, and then Sorenas in the fourth place. Aris Liepiņš turās grupā, Malac Sārvi turies. Vēl tīs apli, jā, es tur.
Īpaši latviski.
Finlands Juha Matti Mikulainen, gap 10 meters. He could try to close up. Number 38, Vetle Tuli. Du må skynde deg litt til å ta igjen ledergruppe. Vetle skynde deg til å rekke første gruppen. Un tagad mēs redzam nākamos Robertu Slotiņu, Pavelu Ribakovu, kas nedaudz atpaliekas 120 metri līdz galvenai grupai. Ribakovs ar Slotiņu, otrā, trešā vietā no latviešiem, turpat arī 72. Numurs, un tas ir Aleksandr Rejevs, čempions ziemas triatlonā. Un tagad arī Juris Damškauns vēl nedaudz tālāk atpaliek. Tātad Liepiņš vienīgais turās grupā, tad ir Roberts Slotiņš un Pāvils Ribakovs 10 metrus aiz Roberta Slotiņa. Aleksandr Rejevs nedaudz tālāk, vēl 20 metrus aiz Pāvila Ribakova, un tad Juris Damškauns vēl 55 metrus aiz Aleksandr Rejeva. And here comes Lithuanian Maris Butrinavičius with number 79. Un Kārlis Vanaks no Talciem. Paveic pirmo apli, jā, jau pārpa minūte zaudēts vadošajiem. Vienīgais Liepiņš turās līderu grupā. Taisa mūsējiem vēl ir pāris citu valstu sportisti. Galvenokārt igauņi. Nauris Virkentāls vēl viens talsinieks paveic pirmo apli. Un 38. Ir Reinis Korsinovs, arī Latvijas izlases pārstāvis. Un viņš ir priekšā Bakke Jurdam no Norvēģijas. Tātad arī mūsu sportisti, kas nav top 5 Latvijā, var apsteigt kādu Norvēģi, kas pirlās Skandinavijas tausā vismaz pirmajos 5 kilometros.
Vismaz pirmajos 5.
Tā labi. The leading positions in overall rankings. 32 is Salman Lakhte from Norway, Sorenas, who's in the field. Sorenas on the second. Champion and winner yesterday, fourth place for him today. But what an interesting battle for overall rankings, because it's Snorri Einarsson who was 2 points ahead of Sindbjörnsson Scar before today's competition. And now the Scar taking in 20 points, and now he will be in the leading positions by 18 points. What an interesting battle before the Estonian sprints, and David Norris who was in leading group. In a half distance now.
Nu jā, tagad iet. Nu, tagad, vai tagad es redzu, a viņš tur augšā, vai šitais parādījās.
Un nesaprotu
vairs neko. Nekas. Tev liekas, ka nav. Zini kā, īstenībā.
Distanču labošanā Madonā 20 km, masu starts brīvajā stilā vīriešiem. Now we saw the last prize giving ceremony in Scandinavian Cup second competition day for 20 km must start in freestyle for the men. And the first time we don't have all Norwegian podium, because in the third place is from Estonia, Eesti, Eri Vahtra. And a very title battle for the overall win between two Norwegians, and they are in first two places also today. Second place from Norway, from Norge, Snorri Einarsson. His parents are from Iceland. And he's not making a national team for Norway. He can represent Iceland in the World Championship. But the winner today, also from Norway, also from Norge, Sindre Bjørnstad Skar. And Sindre Bjørnstad Skar now is a new leader in overall rankings. With 289 points. Snorri Einarsson second with 271 points. So 18 points separated the first two in overall rankings. 18 poenger mellom de første to. Skar leder Snorri Einarsson på andre plass. But now the national anthem of Norway. National song Ja vi elsker. På vår jul. Gratulerer og ønsker lykke til i Estland i neste etappe, her etappe i Skandinavisk Cup. Wish you good luck in the next stage of Skandinavisk Cup, the fourth in Estonian Jelma. And also Estonians, I think, will have good results. And also good luck in the World Championship. I think Eri Vahta will take part in the World Championship, representing Estonian team. Next year, in the 7th of February, we'll start the Olympic Games in Russian Sochi City during this time, and we will have to organize another date for the Scandinavian Cup. Maybe first time in Latvia, the Scandinavian Cup will be on a Saturday and a Sunday. Now it's only Wednesday and a Thursday. Atceramies nākošā gadā, mēs varēsim norizēt, ja skanējas kausu sestdienu vai svētdienu. Bet tieši šajā dienā, 7. februārī nākošā gadā, sākās Olimpiskās spēles Sočos, tā kā būs jādomā par citiem datumiem Madonā. 4. reizi skanējas kausu.
Yes. Ciao, Willie.
Ciao, ciao.